mother because she's been reading right forever.
My mom fed us really good. Now that I know about foods and stuff and I monitor myself so closely, I look back at the things she used to give us, you know, just because we weren't poor. My parents, I was so poor, but you know, we had a lot of children and stuff, and we had like round steak, and that's really the best kind of meat to eat, you know, ultra lean and just plain potatoes. And she did a good job, my mom. She fed me without even knowing it.
Hey, this is gonna be good. Fort Lauderdale, Florida, with some stage presence. You saw that interview. 5'1", 113-pound Marianne Duffy, 26 years of age.
Her best body part is her blue eyes. Next to that, she's got everything else. Showing us her back. And into a back double bicep, maybe. One arm at a time.
It's a great shot, Lynn.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that stage presence. We could just get Marianne to come out of her shell.
Yeah, shy little thing. She's got some interesting poses.
She's got her degree in marine science. Also studied some geology. Very intelligent young lady.
She's putting a lot of biceps into this routine and doing it well.
Look around, she is a crowd favorite.
Mm-hmm.
Very attractive. That's Marianne Duffy. Indeed, from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I am Vecchione. Alright. There's a pistol. We have seen her before, Marianne Duffy. She likes to talk about being healthy. I found her comments very, very interesting.
Just eat healthy. Watch your weight, but don't watch your weight. What I mean by that is let yourself get a little heavy so that you can lift the weight and you don't have to rely on other things to make you strong. And just keep a good rigid diet and have a fun day. Make Sunday your junk day and really have ice cream once in a while. But just good nutrition and get into it. Get into it with somebody you'll love. I gotta train myself.
Well, you find a guy to train with, Carla?
I like what she was saying. You know, a lot of bodybuilders, it's a serious sport, it's true, and diet is very important, but you can't strangle yourself. So many bodybuilders get down to the point where right before competition they're taking in over 300 calories a day, and you know with the level of starvation calorie intake is, it's 800 calories a day.
You know, Marianne dropped out of weight class last year too.
I think many women have because of the fact that they have combined the weight classes. The competition is actually tougher. Now you have a bigger poundage range in each class, and so many of the smaller women are getting buried by heavier women dropping down into the top of their class.
I've seen Marianne before. She's a top girl. Has been for the last few years. Poses well. She's a pistol. Got all that energy. She's got a great back pose. Watching this morning a little bit, Carla, and I really thought that the one thing that might hold her back, we'll see what the judges think, but if her legs were cut just a little better to go that upper body.
She's not anywhere near as hard as Sargent or Vecchione, but her stage presence really helps.
Well, there you have it. So the winner is going to be Lori Okami. We'll wait for the official announcement.
I'm Marianne Duffy from Venice, California, and I'm ecstatic to be here.
The excitable Marianne Duffy says she's excited to be here. As you can tell, a very pleasant look on her face. I guess some competitors go out there with different looks. She just looks like she's really into it.
Yes, different style, different appearance. Goes to, you know, following this Kathy is to a disadvantage, you know. She looks very good, and in competition she'd be comparable, but here, just the bad luck of the draw, you're going to compare her to Kathy.
Timing is everything. This is Marianne Duffy out of Venice, California, fifth at the Nationals in 1987. And yet another blonde.
Another blonde, yeah. What I like that she's doing is she's in rhythm to the music, but she's not moving all the time. my argument with some of the women who are who compete now is that there's too much movement and they're not still long enough. There's a little too much dancing up there. Mm-hmm.
As we mentioned earlier, the fact that they use the entire stage, but Marianne has been a little more stable. She's kind of staying right there, and she moves a little bit here. But
yes, into the rhythm, but not moving on every beat.